And I want you to remind us, Joan, it's the little things that we need reminding of. What can we do? We can all do our part to get those COVID numbers down.
Well, as a mom, I always reminded my kids to make good choices. That starts with when you're out in public, around people that you're not with every day, put your mask on and leave it on until you're away from people again. In addition, some of the basic hygiene habits that we should always be following: wash your hands thoroughly. If you touch something that you don't know where it's been, wash your hands again. And when you're around other people, keep a reasonable, safe distance. Nobody wants you in their face anyways.
When you say wash your hands thoroughly, you mean it. Like, get in there, right?
Get in there. You know, fingernails behind the rings, ladies or gents. And, you know, make sure that you're getting all those little, as my kid said, get the germs out.
That's right. 20 seconds is one thing, but getting in there and really thoroughly washing.
Absolutely. And remember, if you're not feeling well, stay home. You could have the flu. You could have something else. But it's important to stay home, get tested, see your doctor.
Yeah, those are just, again, those are safety reminders. And again, masking up Arizona, right? We talk about it on ABC 15 all the time. Mask up Arizona. Do your part to get those COVID numbers down.